Airplane mode is something you may have spotted in Control Center, but what exactly is it, and when should it be used? Well, airplane mode addresses a problem caused by the growing popularity of modern electronics. The feature isn't limited to iPhone. It's also found on Android phones, tablets, smartwatches, e-readers, and even notebooks. It all started in the 90s, when mobile phones became popular. Airline pilots began to hear clicking noises in their headsets. They discovered that this sound was caused by transmission signals from passengers' cell phones. As more people brought phones onto flights, the more interference pilots heard. In response, airlines began banning the use of cell phones on planes, forcing passengers to turn them off completely or leave them at home. But as phones became smarter, manufacturers were able to create modems that turned off transmission signals, allowing the devices to be used on flights without a cellular connection. This new capability was called airplane mode, and it remains an important feature of modern devices. Since smartphones like iPhone don't have to be turned off during a flight, and can even be used with Wi-Fi turned on, since it uses satellite signals instead of radio signals, giving passengers access to texting, phone calls, and even video streaming while flying. This would have been unimaginable in the 90s. But despite airplane mode being a federal requirement on US domestic flights, 29% of passengers admitted that they'd forgotten to enable the feature at least once while flying in 2021. And while there hasn't been a recorded plane crash caused by interference from transmission signals, they do pose a serious risk. Planes have radio altimeters that measure their height from the ground. Data from this sensor is used by pilots during landing to ensure a safe touchdown, especially when visibility is low due to fog, snow, or other bad weather. So while it may be inconvenient, airplane mode is an essential feature, allowing passengers to continue using their phones on a plane while also ensuring the safest flight possible. This is Greg with Apple Explained. Thanks for watching till the end, and I'll see you in the next video.